Well, hello everyone, welcome back to another Elden Ring playthrough. I'm so sorry for leaving earlier, or last time, but you know, I had to take care of something. I'll give you 1 second, I'm sending a message. Sorry, I just, you know, I zoned out and I was typing and I actually, I don't know, I got some very depressive thoughts. I feel very depressed today, you know. For those that may have watched these videos for a while, I don't know why that would be a reality for you, but if you've watched these videos or my videos for a while, you kind of have wondered why the fuck am I doing such shitty thing, you know? And well, that's because I feel fucking shitty. And I know nothing better than playing video games to kind of feel better, or at least just zone out of life and just do something that I appreciate, I enjoy, and I feel good at doing, and that I am good at doing, you know, which is just, for many, it's like, you know, losing time playing video games, wasting my life, which is partly true. However, it is my enjoyment, you know? And everybody does with their time whatever they want. But I do recognize that it has very heavy disadvantages. One of them is you being stationary, not necessarily doing anything for a long period of time. And also me, I am very lazy. I am very skinny, I'm very lazy, and I don't really do much. Mainly because I am kind of like scared or shy, nervous, anxious of doing anything physically related. Because I don't like my physique either. But point is, I had lost track of what I was gonna say, but I've been feeling very depressed lately because I just don't feel any pride or acknowledgement or nothing in those areas, you know. About myself, about what I am, about what I do. I mean, I am a customer service employee. I work at a, you know, I work at a supermarket, and my my income, my working hours are not optimal at all. They're not good at all. And I don't really do anything to kind of like change that. I just kind of let things happen with like happen and the way they have to happen, and just kind of like wither and die, you know. Ever since I was a kid, I've always for the majority of my childhood, I noticed like a heavy unfitting way of me behaving and feeling, you know. And I was always very, very, very disconnected, I guess. And well, point is, I've had depression for a while. I don't even know if I will stop having depression. It's something that I kind of got used to growing up with, you know. And emotionally, and physically, I struggle to feel joy, you know. But I try to. But I also have very self-destructive tendencies, so a lot of things. That I do in real life aren't good for me or the ones around me. So I just rather keep myself from doing anything stupid in real life and just kind of like doing it here, you know, where I won't really have any repercussions or anything like that. Why can't I fucking do it, man? And so, I stream in the hopes of me ever reaching out to somebody else's heart or heart that is in the same situation as me, where they don't really necessarily feel too proud on themselves or what they do, what they are. And they are looking for one, obviously we're gonna be looking for a comfort place, but two, for a waking up, for like a wake up message or sign, And I would really like to be that wake up message for somebody at some point, like, hey, change, do something better for yourself. It's okay for you to not know how to feel, but you can do it. Can always just be doing the same thing. I feel miserable with how, I guess, cowardly I am being in real life. I could apply and become a better person. I could get a better job if I really wanted to. I studied for a short-term certification, so that you can interpret, and interpreters in general get a fair amount of money, but it's something I can do. It's not something I would like to do. Not because I don't want to, or because I think anything of the, position, but I just, me personally, the way I am, the way I behave, my personality, I am too scared, I am too scared to be one, because it's a very, very, very important responsibility, and I am clumsy and I make a lot of mistakes, and I don't want those mistakes to be on somebody else. Like, I don't want my mistakes to affect anybody else but me, because I make a lot of mistakes. So that's why I'm scared of being like an interpreter. I find the, position very fascinating. The differences between cultural, shocks and dialects, the way they speak and everything, the way they express themselves with words, with actions, everything. Interesting. But huge responsibility, especially in the medical field, so and it is not necessarily what I would like to do, I am more of an easygoing person. At some point, who doesn't really get the dream of, being a streamer and whatnot? Sometimes we wish something so badly. We know so little about it. that the people that are in those positions sometimes maybe wish they weren't there. Okay, I don't believe there's not a single contestant here. So I don't know what it is with me. But man. So let's just get up here and explore the top of the tree. I am impressed of how much progress I've had in this game. Because when I first started it, like, I was really afraid. I was always really, well, not really afraid, but I was always really like, the thought of starting an RPG kind of like boggled my mind. I'm like, man, that is going to take a really long time. You know, like, I really always wanted to play Dark Souls 1, 2, 3. I really wanted to play, Borderlands 3, and what else? BioShock. I still have those games, you know. But I know they take a long time. Already came down here, right? Yeah, you can't fall anywhere now. But you can use this thingy to get somewhere else, maybe. Motherfuckers attack me, I'll kill them. Another one over there, what? You get put the fuck down, boy. I hate his moveset. I hate his moveset. Okay, there's only one way I can go, so I like that self. Oh shit. Am I ready though? Okay, let me explore. I think that's the main big boss. Yeah, it's gotta be. Holy shit. Hold up. Let me just get down here and explore a little more, because I want to explore a little more if I can. What's out here? Nothing, right? Oh, neat. fuck? Hey, it's Jennifer and Austin. Hey, how you doing? Alrighty, so try attacking? What do you mean try attacking, bro? There's no attacking, nothing. Oh shit. Whee! Huh? The fuck? What the fuck with them? Hello, Papa. How are you? I am so ready for you. I am so ready for you. This motherfucker has reach. Oh god. Stupid bitch. Ow. 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 No. 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 Motherfucker has reach. Where the fuck am I, like, am I even at? Lord. Yeah, no. You fucking backtrack a little bit. motherfucker. Yeah, there's no fucking way I wasn't gonna get that. Alright, before I do this, I am right up here. I want to come up here and kill that motherfucker.
Again, my appetite. My
Oh crap. Hold on. I'm gonna use those rooms real quick before anything. I went to the wrong place.
Back over it. Unusual. Did this aged merchant have something?
Damn, bro, what the fuck? So 15, 20, 35, and 50. Holy crap. $144,000, $150,000, $187,000. Holy shit, bro. Could it be vigor and endurance? Why not? Damn, and I have double than what I wanted, bro. Holy shit.
Back already. Unusual in this age.
Oh, I could always keep two of them. Yeah, never mind. Fuck. I have four of these.
safe journey.
I wanted to freaking kill all the like all the night creatures before going up there, but damn, I forgot.
Greet, are you here for? Hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
Oh, don't pay me. Just lay out.
What does it mean? What do you guys say? Should I go back to the Nakakibas for a bit?
Already, no matter.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Got them puppies right here, baby.
It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again.
Jesus.
Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celebus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak.
But I ask you this.
Oh.
Good. I'll dispose of the...
You go and see Celebus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect that his inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold. Find the Albinor. She hides in a cave. She knows the location of the medallion.
Thank you.
My god. Okay. Okay. Goodness. No! Fucking way. Oof. Okay, that was intense. That was nice. God. His poise damage must have been fucking one. Oh my god. No fucking way! What do you mean? Oh my god. Damn. Ah, I just fucking lost them all. Okay. Nice. No way. No way. No fucking way. Thank you. this fucking thing. Oh my god. Yeah, no. Damn, no stagger. No stagger, bro. Holy shit. I needed one more hit for the stagger. Fuck me. Bro, what the fuck? I jumped instead of rolling. Oh my god, I thought I got pulled to him, man. Oh, damn it, son, damn it. Oh my lord, are you kidding me? This terrain is the worst fucking terrain to fight this thing. It's like the worst ever. I hate this fucking thing, not because of the fucking enemy itself, but because of the fucking terrain. It's like the stupidest thing ever. Man, what the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be shitting my ass. I'm dead. Damn. I can't be jumping from that high because otherwise I'm gonna take longer. I'm not being able to now. My nose sounds like shit. No fucking way I walked into that shit. No fucking way I walked into that shit. walked right into that. Man, I'm struggling with this motherfucker. No fucking way. I don't know why I was attacking the floor, dude.
Ah!
Alright, let me walk a little bit. Let me take like a 10 second walk. I need a refresh in my frame, my brain. No, when I walked into that. What a bitch this guy is. What a bitch, you know? Damn, bro. Fuck me. Thanks for watching.